I love you. I love you, Lord, today. Because you cared for me in such a special way. That's why I praise you. I lift you up and I magnify your name. That's why my heart is filled with praise. Does anybody feel that way this morning? Come on, stand to your feet. Say, I love you. I love you. Come on, those hands raised. I love you. I love you, Lord, today. Because you cared for me in such a special way. That's why I praise you. I lift you up and I magnify your name. That's why my heart. Come on, y'all, one more time. Come on, sing it like you mean it. Come on, it's worship time right now. Come on, say, I love you. I love you. I love you. I love you, Lord, today. Come on, just talk to him. Because you care for me. Because you care for me. In such a special way.
In such a special way.
That is why I lift you up.
I lift you up
and magnify
your name.
That is why
my heart is filled.
Here's my favorite verse right here. It says this: my heart, my mind, my soul belongs to you. He paid the price for me way back on Calvary. That's why I praise you. I lift you up.
I magnify.
Oh, that is why. Come on, y'all know the song. Come on, one more time. My heart, oh, my heart. Come on, just say it. My mind,
my mind.
My soul belongs.
My soul belongs.
Come on, just sing to him. You paid the price.
You paid the price for me.
Way back at Calvary.
Way back.
Oh,
that is why
I lift you up.
I lift you up.
I magnify.
I thank
you, Lord. That is why
my heart is filled with praise.
Oh, come on, that is why my heart is filled. That's why my heart is filled with praise. Come on, just stay right there. That is why my heart is filled. When you think about who he is and what he's done for you, that is why your heart should be filled with praise.
That's why my heart is filled with praise.
He brought you one more week. That is why my heart is filled with praise.
That's why my heart is filled with praise.
Just think about his goodness and his mercy. Oh, that is why my heart is filled.
That's why my heart.
And we say, thank you, Lord. Oh, I thank you, Lord. Oh, I
thank you,
Lord.
I just
to thank you. Come on, all over the building, come on, just say thank you. Let's fill this building with praise. Say thank you.
Thank you.
Just begin to reflect on His goodness. Say thank you.
Thank you, Lord.
If I had 10,000 tongues, I couldn't say thank you enough, Lord. Thank you.
Thank you, Lord.
For every little thing You've done for me, I just want to say,
I just want to
thank you, Lord. Here's the part we all can relate to. He's been so good.
He's been.
Come on, just worship Him. Come on, lift those hands. Come on, He's been good, has He not? He's been so good. He brought you through one more week. Did you see your family on Thursday? Were they healthy and good? Did you eat all that good food? He's been so good. Yeah. Oh, I just want to say,
I just want to
thank you, Lord. Come on, y'all, one more time. He's been so good. Come on, let's fill this atmosphere of worship. You've been so good.
He's been so
been so good. Oh, Lord, You've been good. You've been better to me than I've been to myself. You've been so good to me, Lord. Yeah.
So good.
Come on,
I just want to thank you, Lord.
Come on, put those hands together for the Lord this morning. If He's been good to you, come on, put those hands together. If He paid a bill this week, put your hands together. If there was food on your table on Thursday, put your hands together. If your family was sitting next to you at the table on Thursday, put those hands together. You're in the house of the Lord. One more time, put your hands together. You made it through January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, the end of November, almost in December. Your hands ought to be clapping right now for the Lord. Amen.